folks. Hey guys, what do you think all about these animals?
I think the dingo ate my baby and then drank a coffee afterwards.
Well, I'm Australian.
But I think the dingo ate my baby.
I think he sounds like an Englishman in Australia.
Oh, don't. I'm Scottish.
You wanted some spotted tea.
Excuse me. The jungle has no dingoes anymore.
What happened to the dingoes?
I'm not sure. I think they went poof. Disappeared. And that's it for your hippo.
A dingo with my baby. A dingo with my baby. And then he ate my seaweed.
Hey, Grandma B.
Yeah?
I dingo with my baby and then he ate my seaweed.
What? Your seaweed? What the seaweed?
I think it's...
it's like a female seaweed?
I have a buffy cheese on the camera.
Hey, my name is Mr. T.
Mr. Toad.
Hey, I like to be called Mr. T. Don't you dare call me by that other name.
You're a foot.
Hey!
Little piggy.
My Mr. T and my four friends, we are known as...
The piggies.
The foot. I'm telling you. I got two gangs. I got the other guys over here.
Let's focus back on the jungle. Sorry, but get focused on a foot.
Get back on program.
We see all the animals are gathered up. Oh, I think... Yeah. Grandma B, I think something crashed last night. You need to come over here.
So really?
Grandma B.
Pardon?
Grandma B, I think something crash landed. Looks like a rock with a hole or something. A meteoroid.
You think so?
Yeah, look.
Are there aliens? Have they landed? That's cool.
I remember that. I heard a noise.
There.
Yeah, what?
That's supposed to go over there.
I know. But did it just.
Okay.
For them. Whoop! Maybe it could just. Out of nowhere then.
Help.
And make sure to subscribe to the channel.